is Lori, and I will be showing you guys how to tie a half Windsor knot. So what you're going to do is you're going to take this in, bring it over so that it goes underneath the narrow end, and this way you want to pull it to the left, pull it up, pull it through the neck band. And now what you want to do is bring it around over so that it covers the knot this way. Back through the neck band again. And then through the little hole right there. So it goes all the way down. And then if you want, if there's a loop on the back end of your tie, you can put it through there so that it doesn't stick out too much. And then you tighten it, bring it up a little bit, fix the dimple if you can, put your collar down, and there you have the half Windsor knot.